Yeah, y'all saw him the week before Myrtle Beach.
Front row.
Did I tell you I sent me a text message?
Keyboard player for Heatwave.
And after Eddie saw Mother's Finest, of course, I got a text message.
That's right. I said, guess what I'm playing?
All right, next gig. We'll have to do it. As y'all know, we go through all types of seasons when it comes to love, right? You got that season where you're like, oh, it's, love this person so very much. Then you got the season where you're like, I can't stand. And then you got another season like, well, you know, he's all right. He's okay. Right? And then you right back to being in love again. You know something about that? I heard you say, yeah.
Oh,
Y'all ready for Thriller?
No.
Exactly.
No, that one. Is there one?
No, it's always one.
Oh, you didn't see it though, behind you. Doing the Thriller move right there.
No, no.
You got it down.
Yeah. I was thinking of just doing, like, you know, boy, close your eyes.
I got it.
Got it?
Got it.
How about another part of me?
You got it?
Yeah.
All right.
One, two.
Oh,
We had so much fun with you guys tonight.
We got one more, y'all.
We got one more.
Before we let get y'all on out of here, before we let you go, we got one more.
Oh, yes.
We gotta let them go.
We got one more. We gotta let y'all go.
You want Frankie back? Well, yeah, before we let y'all go.
All right. It makes sense. It makes sense. All right, we ready?
You want to fill that job, dude? Philip.
All right. Again, we want to thank you guys so much. So we're going to do one more song. Take us out of here.
This is it.
You ready?
We love all y'all. Thanks for staying till the end. Big love, all the universe of Maryland, all the family, all the new friends. All right.